Okay, so Warhammer Juggernaut, hi. Hi. And hi. Like, I need to be very aggressive with the amount of like scanning and whatnot I'm doing. Alright, I'd say fucking bolt it for this. Actually, I know. Reach. Helmets, I will not take. Technically, we have shotgun shells, but like. One railgun, one dominator, one shotgun, and that's all. We're gonna leave the rest here. Okay, so at least we have those three. Oh well, sadly we're gonna have the... Andy, clean some stuff, please. At least to have some. Need to take care of those four first, I think. Yeah, we should not bother with all of the rest, I think. Instead, 5 houses nearby. To risk it, that's why I was like, Right, we got the radio. Now, here's the problem. Weapons, we don't need ammo, sure. Although crossbow. Yeah, I guess so, obviously that. I don't need tools, we have Omni tool. But I mentioned that, so that's alright. Okay, we have a doll. So we need to check those houses as well. Yeah, 2 o'clock. I got the radio already, but that's now we're going high, like. Weapon? No. I mean, crossbow we can take. Yeah, we probably might want to leave. Alright, although location's cleared, I feel like we need to move out. Yeah, we may wanna leave. I don't need those tools. You can take Omni tools, right? But clock evening, Main Street, Saturday, which, fuck me, there's not a lot to go off. Okay, so we got it all in this area, right? Ooh. Well, too bad that. At the very least, we know that the left side of the map is already done by us and we don't need to bother with it anymore. Okay, so I think this is the next path we go for. Rich and fucking clear. Although, yeah, protection we don't need, the tools we also don't need. Crossbow, sure. Railgun, I guess. Ah, to be fair, we don't have shotgun, but we can take the shells either way. Oh, okay, so we cannot take some of the stuff. Still have few more locations to search, and it's, I feel like we are still playing with fire when it comes to time. I feel like we have enough. Location thoroughly searched. Okay, so we get the note for the radio frequency on Saturday on Main Street. Fuck. I mean, it is Main Street, but... carving knife we don't need. Either we need fire axe. Okay, so everything is searched. Three locations remaining to figure out where the hell they're gonna appear. I think we have it? The building number is 34 on Main Street. We have the frequency. And we need it to be on Saturday. I think we have it. Main Street 34. I just want to double check that we... Too bad it just doesn't show me the thing. So I don't know about that we actually get the place. I don't leave. I don't like to leave unfinished business. Yeah, we don't need weapons. Means we have one last location to check. we are at the right place, right? Main Street, building number 34. We have the radio frequency. I would say we have it all. Oh yeah! We got it! Yeah, I guess at this point it's just a matter of... Let's get towards the chopper. Honestly, I'm like, how good they are. I don't think we can get better than it is. Okay, we will be having the radio. Like, okay, we are at diner 34 Main Street 25948. I'm pretty sure this is what we are supposed to be doing. This scenario is like, you know, trying to play it legit, definitely difficult. So, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. See you guys next time. Later.